Hey, welcome to Castle View Academy. This is my Girls That Make bracelet. Care to create? Recently, I've been trying to make this bracelet here, and it flashes, but right now I've been having some difficulty. I really enjoyed making this bracelet. I think it will be lovely after I use it, and I think it will work very well, and this is how it flashes. So I really enjoyed using it, and it is really sort of handy. And here are some of the supplies over here that you can use in the future. So there are crocodile clips. So here you put the battery in and you tie the thread from here all the way over to here. So, and but special thread that makes it that's sort of like a wire. What's inside of a wire? You put more thread over to here. Then you do loops and stitches all the way over to where my thumb is and everything. It's kind of cool, and they have their own, talks about LEDs in the book, and there's the bits that light up, and these are actually really mini nano LEDs. So, and here there's blink, flash, and everything. I really think this will be really handy in the future. We put it into here, but where the switch is? Goes here, so you can turn it on and off. So, we place it in like so. And we get this bit, put it in very carefully, gently, just so it doesn't break, but still a bit hard, so you can actually get it in. I think it'd be good to use it for like New Year's Eve, for like at midnight and parties, and even nighttime. So I'm gonna put it on to show you how you put it on. So put your wrist through, and then you put it on like so. Voila, a beautiful bracelet. Thanks for watching.